somebody.
When you're mad, you get other people mad for no reason. Yeah, they stop on it. You're much mad if you have one.
If somebody's bullying other people, that means that they're being mean to the other person.
They tell people that they're not their friends for no reason, and they're mean to them. And they just stop being mean to them, and for no reason, they didn't even do anything to them.
Because it could hurt someone else's feelings.
Because it might make them feel sad and uncomfortable.
Because it could hurt people's feelings.
Because it hurts people, and sometimes like people feel really hurt inside when people bully other people. It's because they feel bad about themselves.
Tell the teacher.
I'll just call the teacher and say that they're bullying somebody.
My name is Chris, and I will not bully.
My name is Jessica, and I will not bully.
My name is Jaka, and I will not bully.
My name is Jesse, and I will not bully my whole life.
My name is Kennedy, and I will not bully.
My name is Dante, and I will not bully.
Who asked?
My name is Nadia, and I will not bully.
My name is Jose, and I will not bully.
My name is Morgan, and I will not bully.
Hey, my name is Randy, and I will not bully.